Hey Pisces, welcome to the channel. Thank you guys for watching. This is your February career and finance reading, Pisces. So let's see what's coming in for you for the month of February, okay? What your finances are going to be looking like, what you're going through right now, Pisces, or any messages that Spirit would like to share with you to help guide you towards the things that you want, all right? Or your purpose, or whatever it is that you desire at this time. All right, so first card out, we have the Nine of Wands. And we had a flipper, we're gonna take that. We have the Queen of Cups. And we have Judgment. And we also have Justice. Now that says a lot, okay? I feel like when it comes to your career and your finances, it has a lot to do, you know, with your happiness, right? Money right now is what I feel is governing your happiness. So right now, whether things are right or not, all right, as far as like your money, I know it's, you want some type of change, okay? Because the Nine of Wands tell me that a lot of you are tired, you know, of what you're doing in your career. It also tells me that a lot of you have had a lot of setbacks with the Nine of Wands. But the good part about that is that, you know, you haven't given up. Even though trying to get on your feet, trying to get started, trying to get to the end game, you know, has been, you know, kind of crazy, right, Pisces? The Nine of Wands says you still have courage. And that's really, you know, all that matters. The Queen of Cups, you know, this could just be you, okay? Kind of staying like in your true authenticity, okay? Like you not, you know, selling your soul, sacrificing yourself, like still staying in this positive, loving, warm energy that the Queen of Cups offers. The Queen of Cups, a lot of you could have interest in counseling, a lot of you could, you know, be artists or could just be on the romantic side. So, you know, there's poetry, things like that that come along with the Queen of Cups energy. But the Queen as a whole is somebody who needs a career that, you know, is in alignment with, you know, their passion, like who they are, who they see themselves, or who you inspire, you know, to be. Pisces, I feel like a lot of you need to care about your job, okay? Not that job where you go in and you just kicking shit around because you really don't even want to be there. You know, you need a job that, you know, is in sync with your heart's desires, okay? Something that you actually, you know, love, all right? So, Judgment, when it comes to what you do, some of you could feel like people judge you for it. That's for sure. But when Judgment shows up, you know, it's kind of like a wake-up call, okay? It's kind of like the universe kind of tapping at the door saying, Pisces, come on, come on, come on. You know, you're being called to change this. You're being called, you know, to do that. Like, make a decision. And a lot of you could be doing just that. Maybe reflecting on the choices that you've made, you know, over your life. And now that, you know, we're coming into a new year, a new age, you know, it's kind of like, in your mind, maybe like the past meeting the present. You know, some of you could be reflecting on, you know, things that you could have done better, maybe things that you feel like you didn't do right, but it really doesn't matter because Judgment is going to help you, right? It's going to give you back whatever it is that you've been pouring out. And we're kind of there right now with a lot of people. You know, there's a lot of karmic energy. 2024 is kind of bringing a lot of that in for everybody, where we're kind of, you know, just not reflecting. Like, the light is being shined on everything and everybody. All right, it's not just the celebrities that are going through it. You know, us regular, you know, people, you know, same shit, right? You know, there's going to be, you know, wake up calls, you know, coming in to usher us into some type of change. Okay, but this is a second chance. That's a good thing. Like, the universe is reviving you right now with justice here. The universe is coming in, you know, to offer you, you know, a respite, you know, an opportunity to be honest with yourself, to be fair, you know, to clean up your act and really step into the person that, you know, you want to see yourself being. Okay, Pisces, so let's see. Some of you could deal with careers that are in law, of course, because you have that very strong here. Okay, some of you could have money tied up, you know, in legal matters, things of that nature. Some of you could have like a court case or something going on, or something at work could have happened. Some of you could be even suing, you know, at this time, or someone could be suing you as well. Okay, but let's see what else we have for your finances. We got one. Let's see if we can get a couple more. There's two. All right, so we have destiny, which is what, you know, a lot of this is like, you know, what we know we've been talking about, you know, destiny kind of coming in, like the universe coming in, you know, kind of to assist you. Okay, destiny says, believe in your dreams and passions. It is your calling to follow them. Whatever led you to this point in your life is what is what's to direct you to your higher purpose. New exciting adventures await you. Don't look back, only look to the future. All right, so that's a huge message for you guys. The destiny is just like, look, you know, what you dream being, what you see yourself as is who you truly need to be, you know, and it's never too late, all right? Judgment is here to offer like that second chance. Justice is here to make things right. So if you feel like you've been cheated, if you feel like you missed an opportunity, if you feel like, you know, you were supposed to be a superstar, but yet you had to raise your kids, whatever the case may be, you know, now is the time. And don't argue with yourself, Pisces, because, you know, that double-minded, you know, will be your downfall. You have to set your mind and say, this is my destiny. I choose my destiny. I run my life. Nobody else, nothing else but me. Okay, but a lot of you are struggling with that. And even if you say that on Monday and Tuesday, you're probably not saying it Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then back around again. Okay, it says arguments, be on the guard with who you deal with in terms of money related matters. Make sure everything is in order to avoid money problems. There could be some financial disputes. So that may not apply to everybody, but it's here for somebody. So you could be having issues on your job. You know, you could, you know, have a partner and then they're not paying or they're not keeping their word, you know, whatever the case may be. Okay, but justice and judgment is here. If you have to sue them, sue them. If somebody owe you money, they owe you money. Go get what's yours. Okay, coming up this month, Pisces, like justice is on your side. So if somebody owe you something, don't argue with them. Just take their asses to court. What, $150 small claims court? You know, if it's something small, sue their asses for that $150 you put down to file in court. Get your money back. You know, don't argue with nobody. It's pointless, right? If you have to use the legal system here, then use the legal system to get, you know, what's yours, okay? All right, persistence. If somebody owe you something, make sure you get yours, okay? And again, you know, you got to hang in here, okay? Don't be double-minded. And this is what I was saying earlier. Like, if you know that this is your calling, if you know that there's something that you're meant to do, God darn, do it. It says your efforts have not gone unnoticed. Success is just around the corner. Follow through with what you set out to do consistently. You heard that? Until you reach your goal. Hard work is required to keep building on your finances. So you still got, you know, a little bit of work to heal. But I love the way the card clarifies what I was saying, you know, to you earlier. You know, you're going to have to, you know, hang in there, okay? If you haven't been working on the things that you want, the life that you want, the career that you want, the money that you want, then don't expect the universe to come in and fix that, right? It's going to give you what, you know, if you put in 10%, it's going to put in 10%. If you put in 50, it's going to put in 50, and now you're straight, okay? But you need to, you know, hang in there, and it says follow through with what you said that you're going to do. If you said you were going to start the business, start it. If you said you was going to write the book, write it. If you said you were going back to school, then go, okay? Don't argue with yourself. Don't be double minded. Okay, stay focused on what it is that you want. You know, for those of you who, you know, whoever you're working with, you know, they're not paying you, Nine of Wands, you know, they're stressing you out. Maybe they're offering you, you know, a little bit here and there. That's not what you want. If you've gotten into some type of argument with someone at work, I feel that, you know, they may offer you, you know, some type of apology, whatever the case may be. Some of you are dealing with real estate. I just want to throw that out there. Or some of you, you know, your finances, you may have to pour a little bit of money this month into your home in some way, shape, or form. Some of you could have some foundational issues at your house right now that, you know, you may argue with someone about, like if you're renting somewhere, there may be an argument between you and your landlord. It may have something to do with the house's foundation, something like that, or it could have to do just with, you know, paying the rent or something like that. But you have this card of offering, so you may be able to offer, you know, someone something in return to cover a debt of some kind this month. Pisces, not sure what that is, but I do see it in your energy here. Your card says the universe will meet all your needs. Consider having a money altar. Call upon your spirit guides and angels to assist you during this time. For those of you who do altar work, you know, burn a little ancestor money, okay? Give a little to get a little. Do whatever it is that you gotta do. Like I said before I even read this card, you know, you just can't expect, you know, things to fall out of the sky, although that's what we all want. And it does happen for some, not for all. But if you're putting in 10%, you're going to get back 10%. Like I said, 50-50, the universe is going to come in, you know, and make some shit, you know, happen from you. And sometimes, you know, out of the blue. Okay, Pisces. Some of you may have to stay on top of your boss, your landlords, whatever the case may be, for money to be returned to you if you've been renting a place and, you know, your landlord maybe stiffed you in some way, shape, or form. I feel like you should take this person to court because luck is definitely on your side, okay? Your luck is about to change. Your destiny is about to change, but only if you want it to. Universe isn't going to force your hand, Pisces, for you to follow your dreams. They're going to just align the planets for you. They're going to send you all the energy you need. They're going to send you your angels, your guides, your higher self, all the energy that you need to support you. But you have to take advantage of, you know, these opportunities that are coming in. I do feel like some of you have had or will have some type of setback, you know, a small setback with money. Like I said, some of you are expecting some type of refund or some getting your money back, you know, from someone here, but I don't feel like it's going to go that smoothly. You may have to fight for a little bit. They may offer you some, but not all. Things of that nature are coming in for you this month. You also have this card of promoter. It said, if there is a new idea or project manifesting, know that it's a great potential for success. Careers in the nightlife, industry, events, or restaurant industry could be right for you. Use the law of attraction for money. Be in the energy you want to attract. Yeah, you all know the rules, right? You have to control this program, okay? You're going to have, if no one else is promoting you, promote yourself. Make sure that you speak into existence, you know, what it is that you want and be persistent about it. Some of you, the universe wants you to get an altar. They want you to, you know, make offerings to your ancestors, okay? Communicate a little more, you know, with your guides, okay? Less being angry and argumentative, more being, you know, humble, grateful, and persistent in working with the things that you want. So you have the card of life purpose and you have prudence here. So it says, don't let the balance of your credit cards get too high. Put something aside for a rainy day. Stay within the budget and start living within your means, okay? Life purpose says that you will have new ideas and inspirations that will guide you to your divine calling. What is meant for you will not leave you as long as you continue to push forward. Remember, you got to put in 50-50, okay? Ask for what you need and things will align for you to carry out your vision. Like I said, like, you know, some of, you know, for those of you who partake in, you know, altar work, spiritual work, you know, your ancestors are like, look, ask for what you want and it will be given to you, okay? That's what you're being called to do at this time, Pisces, when it comes to your money, okay? All right, some of you with promoter here, there's something that you have to offer, you know, the public, okay? Whether you're a singer, a dancer, you know, no matter what it is, there's something that you're offering someone else here, all right? And if you need to get a promoter to help sell whatever you're selling or to help you, you know, be seen. You know, now is the time to invest in that because you have this beautiful four-leaf clover that talks about your luck beginning to change, okay? It says you could get a lucky break, some type of financial breakthrough. Everything you do now will be very prosperous for you, Pisces. So this is a good time, okay, to get out there and get, you know, books sold, to get, you know, your ideas, your art, your music, you know, whatever it is that, you know, you're trying to promote at this time. You have good energy coming in for you. So you have a great match. There's the guidance, you know, that we were talking about, okay? It says you are on the verge of finding the perfect work for you. Don't give up. Stay persistent, Pisces. It says you may need to grow your own business to be truly happy. For those of you that apply, you know, it's nothing like working for yourself. It's hard work, but it's a different type of hard work, right? You ain't got to answer to nobody. You ain't got to punch nobody's clock. You ain't got to be told when you can take a lunch break, when you can come back, when you can eat, when you can sleep, when you can shit, you know, things of that nature. So I feel like something's coming in that's going to be, you know, more in alignment with what works best for you, okay? So you have divine forces that are showing you the way to go here, Pisces. It says you are discovering another piece of your destiny. That's destiny here twice for you guys, and your life purpose, which is here again as well. So you're definitely being guided to this new purpose, this new place, right? This new match, this new life. You have a very good financial reading here. Some of you are brilliant at something, whether you realize it or not. Whatever this life purpose here that's here is here. You have it every fucking where. All right, you have life purpose written all over your reading. So whatever it is that you feel in your heart of hearts, Pisces, that you need or should be doing right now, you need to do it because it's part of you. All right, it's going to keep you in this Queen of Cups energy. It's going to keep you happy, balanced, smiling, right? Doing your own thing, enjoying your life every day. All right, what else for you, Pisces? Let's see if we can get you a couple more cards here. All right, so it's nothing like education. Oh, look, brilliance. I just said that, like, there's something that you're really good at, okay? There's something that you're really good at, something that you've taught yourself, or something that you learned to do over time, or someone older, you know, may have taught you something or assisted you in some way. But the unfolding of whatever this is that you're good at is going to be what's going to give you this leg up, okay? There's a lot of potential here for advancement, but there's also stagnation here, Pisces. So it says education. You may need to take a class or do research to find a better position, or you may find yourself writing a book or teaching others. You see what I said? Something about you, whatever you're good at, it does involve you selling. So if it's a book, you know, and you're trying to promote your book, you may need to educate yourself on how to do that or how to do it correctly, all right? Because you're brilliant. You have brilliance here. It says you discover your own genius by breaking away from the grind. We just talked about breaking away from the grind. To follow your own inspiration. Your ideas bring recognition. I just said all of that, right? The cards just repeated everything that I just said, you know, about you not punching that time clock, okay? About you breaking away, you know, from the matrix, you know, not being told what to do. You can't create, you know, in that type of energy. Even those of you who may be working a full-time job right now, but maybe considering, you know, stepping off and doing something new, eventually you may be struggling right now with your creativity. Because, you know, you're wanting this new life, right? You're ready to step out, you know, and fix this stuff, all right? So this is the energy that I'm saying, like this nine, you know, of wands. This is, you know, you're tired, all right? You're sick of it. Hell, I think you came in the reading in nine of wands. Yes, you did. So you have it twice. So there's something here regarding your finances, your career, your prosperity, you know, your future, where you want to go, where you see yourself, that's constantly being, you know, fucked with to some degree, like maybe setback after setback after setback, but that's, you know, over. Nine is the battle is ongoing and has been, but you're at the end. You know, you probably got one more wine before you just throw your hands up and be like, yo, I'm sick of this. I'm sick of this job. I'm sick of arguing with this person. I'm sick of them not paying me. You know, I'm sick of them not rewarding me for my efforts. You know, whatever this Nine of Wands is, you know, is definitely about to go, right? Three of Cups, this is celebrations, happiness, success, victory, creativity, you know, new friendships, partnerships, you know, all of that good stuff, Pisces. So you got a lot of energy coming in, but I feel that, you know, you're being called to follow your destiny. Don't give up. You know, Spirit is saying you have so much talent here. You have, you know, the education that you need. If you need more education, YouTube is amazing to learn how to do whatever it is that you want to do. I've learned to do things like how to unlock my car door. I've learned things on YouTube, how to install locks on doors. You know, not necessarily hard shit, but stuff I didn't know, you know, how to do. But I educated, you know, myself on it because we have the ability to do so with the internet. Okay, there's nothing that you can't learn, there's nothing that you can't do, and the majority of the stuff that we need is free. Okay, so let's get you a couple more messages. Let's see what numbers you have, okay, and what messages or what vibrational energy those numbers have with them for the finances this month. All right, so we have 1330. Ooh, look at all these 13s. Ooh, I would play this, Pisces. Look at that. Come on now. You know, you got 1331 and 1313. So it's 6, 7, 8. You know, this is nice. That's abundance right there, okay? And you have this 7 here. Actually, no, you have 2 8s. Interesting. Yeah, you do. 6, 7, 8, 6, 7, 8. Yes, you do. 88. I will play 888. I will play 888s. I definitely would play this 1331, 313, 331. Some of you, 3 could definitely be your number. You know, and as a matter of fact, it is Pisces. And 3s just speaks of that creative nature that you have inside of you. But these cards are bringing you a fresh start and good fortune, but I feel that persistence, which is on the bottom of the deck, all right, is key here for you guys. It says, have faith in your skills and talents, as they are a tool that can provide good advice, a moment of enlightenment, or a comforting message is on the way. Everything will work out in your favor. Pisces, this is a hella reading, right? This is a really, really good reading. Card 1331 speaks of good fortune, advice, comfort, major change, individuality, and independence. This is your freedom here. Some of you could be very lucky at this time. 13s are very lucky numbers for me. I don't know about you. I don't have that whack-ass superstitions that 13s are bad luck. You know where, right? A lot of times you look up 13, there's positive, you know, energy is associated with them. So I feel that these 13s are going to help you. Small win for some, okay? So I definitely would play this for the entire month of February, all right? And starting fresh, some of you, your birthday could definitely be on the 13th. Your birthday could be on the 8th as well. Again, that number 8 coming into the new year, 8. You're going to see 8s everywhere. 8s is just, that's just a happening number. 2024, again, is an 8. So this is definitely the year of abundance for a lot of you, particularly those of you who have, I feel like, a life path number 3. Like, I just did a numerology reading for someone, like, and definitely for the number 3, you have a lot of, you know, rewards, recognition, and good energy coming in for you guys. And a lot of it is because of your creativity. So whatever it is that you're thinking about, do it right. Okay, if you need to educate yourself, educate yourself. If you're creating something, do it right. Don't throw it together, because when it comes time to promote or to send out into the collective, whatever it is that you have to share, you want your shit to shine, okay? Card number 101, it says starting over. Nothing wrong with that. It says intelligence, dynamics, making a difference, failures, personal or spiritual development. It says happiness is linked to self-expression, growth, and experience. Learning from failures is key. Happiness is real, possible, and around. Understand it, process, and the pursuit of it all. Joy is fluid. It's in the little things and the big ones. Okay, Pisces. Fall, it says fails are fun, fresh starts. So if you've attempted something, you know, you can unguard your heart. Okay, it's all right. You know, you can do it again. You have the support this time that you need coming in from the universe. So Pisces, this is what I have for you for your financial reading. I hope you enjoyed it because I actually did. Okay, it's nice to see that you have some good energy that's heading in for you. Okay, still a couple obstacles. I can see where you're fed up and you're tired. Okay, because things are just seems like they're just it's just one thing after another. But be persistent and hang in there. Like your money, your creativity, and everything is coming. Is happening. All right, guys. All right, thank you guys for watching.